Downhill edges are filed nightly to razor sharpness for carving on ice, and then, if needed, dulled for softer snow. Waxes, picked according to the temperature of the snow, are then melted and actually ironed into the base and left to cure. All but a thin film will be scraped off, leaving the fastest running surface possible. A drop of water on an unwaxed ski runs slowly, but on the wax ski it rolls, showing how the ski will shoot along the snow. But even those obsessively steeped in technical precision are known to rely on something more.
Sometimes we'll sit in the ski room at night, and we'll watch, and we'll wait for one to start vibrating. We'll know that's the ski for tomorrow. That's how we actually pick skis for the next day.